This is a follow-up question is, can I remove an easement from my property? The question was, is that it sounded like a family situation where there's a 50-foot easement across the property, and the sound like adjoining properties with this follow-up question. And so the location of it appears to be across certainly a portion of this, of one of the properties, and it's being sold. The parents are selling their portion. My experience has been that usually easements are split down the middle, so 25 feet on each side of the easement. In this instance, if you came in the 25 feet or the 50 feet, it would run right through the middle of this party who is not selling's property. And his question was whether or not they could put anything on that 50-foot easement. And the answer is no, they cannot. If it's the easements are usually for a specific purpose, such as ingress and egress, and so they're not even allowed to park cars on the easement. They can only use it for the specific purpose that is set forth in the document that created it. So they can't use it for any other purpose. I suggest that you probably get some surveys or whatever to try and define exactly where the easement is and try and make peace with whoever the new purchaser is of the property. But they can only use it for whatever specified use that is set forth in the document that created the easement. If you have any questions, give me a call at 727-847-2288.